Have learnt about the 2D shapes. In this video we are going to learn about regular and irregular shapes. Okay, a regular shape is one in which all sides will be equal. All sides will be equal. Also the angles will be equal. That is called a regular ball shape. If it is an irregular shape, the sides will not be equal as well as the angles will not be equal. For example, this is a triangle. Okay, in this triangle, this side, all the sides are equal, so you can call that as a regular triangle. Whereas when I draw something like this, it is still a triangle because it has three sides, but all these three sides are not equal. So this is an irregular triangle. So it's an irregular shape. Also, this is a square, or you can call this a regular shape because all the four sides are equal. Whereas you can draw this also this also has four sides, but all the four sides are not equal. So this is a regular square and this is an irregular square. Another one, this is your pentagon, and it's a regular pentagon because all these five sides are equal. Whereas in an irregular pentagon, it will be like this. Yes, if you see, all the sides will not be equal for an irregular pentagon. Okay, now I'm going to draw an hexagon. Okay, in this hexagon, all the sides are equal. Okay, all the sides are equal. So, it's a regular hexagon. Whereas, you can also draw like this. Okay, see here also, you see the sides, this is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Here also there are 6 sides, but it is not a regular hexagon. So this you can call it as a regular hexagon, whereas this one you can call it as an irregular hexagon. Okay, another example. Finally, the octagon. Octagon is a figure which has 8 sides. Okay, it will have 8 sides. And all the 8 sides will be equal. Okay, this is an octagon. So you can, this is a regular octagon. Whereas an irregular octagon can be drawn as, this is an example for an irregular octagon because it has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So, 8 sides, it's an irregular octagon. So, shapes may be called as regular or irregular depending upon the type it is. If all the sides are equal and also the angles are equal, it is a regular shape. Whereas if the sides and angles are not equal, you can call them as a irregular polygon. I mean irregular shape. So in this figure, if you see, only if this picture is given, it's an octagon. No, even if this picture is given, you have to count the sides, and if it has 8 sides, you can call that as an irregular octagon. Okay, pentagon, if a normal figure is given, it's a regular pentagon. If not, count the sides, and if the sides are 5, you can call them as an irregular pentagon.